Okay, we're walking behind our trailer. Over to the left is our water system for right now. There's a big jug up on the top, and it holds, I think, 330 gallons. As you can see, there's a light up here for nighttime. It's a little rope light. It works pretty good for lighting it up over here. There's two hoses that come off of it. One is a long hose. Not real long, but long enough. The other one's a short hose, and we use it for washing dishes right over here. The one on the bottom is empty. It's got some stuff in it that's pretty stained up, and we're just not sure about using that one. So we haven't had any problems just filling up the other one. There's our little bucket for rinsing stuff. That little trash can back there has got parts for the water. That path over by the table goes back to the big business.